Good morning, folks. Welcome on board West Head Flight 370 bound for Ottawa. How are we doing this morning? Hello? I'm looking very excited about this. You gave us money to take you out. Why do you think you'd be upset about it? On the cap today, my name's Ian. First Officer Chris is up front with me, taking care of you in the back. Four wonderful people, Kim, Tina, Lori, and Caitlin. We're going to be here very shortly, very short taxi, taking off toward the south and then climbing 39,000 feet, 3 hours, 34 minutes into Ottawa. Expecting to be generally smooth right across the country. I wouldn't hold out a whole lot of hope for my landing. That big girl drink I had this morning is probably worn off by then. Weather in Ottawa is partly cloudy, temperature about 10 degrees, a little bit of light winds. Excited now? Good lord. Okay. Please relax, enjoy the ride. If anything at all we can do for you, don't hesitate to let us know. I'll likely be bored out of my mind before we leave the province. And you guys work on cheering up a little bit, and I'll talk to you again a little bit closer into Ottawa. Thanks very much for joining us.
Thank you.